How about a story? This is a story about a woman with curiosity in her heart and flowers in her hair.
When the universe was still young and the birds had yet to sing, a young woman walked down a dark road, the light missing from the sky, calling out to her to be formed.
Feeling the soft soil beneath her feet, the black dust on her ankles, the sun shining on her face, and the tickling of the shooting stars on her toes and the freedom around her.
And so long as those stars shined bright, so would the magic of the world and the souls of humankind.
The space to start making change awaits in unity and light. Who else but us can take this step? For ne'er was none but she.